Band Vlogs 3, baby!
Woo! As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I want a guy like Gaston.
Welcome back, everyone. Right now, it's just me and Zach in the car. We just got back from a workout.
America's best aerobic athlete.
We're going to the store.
We're gonna get 4 dozen eggs, so we can be roughly the size of a barge.
This is the Gaston challenge.
For there's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
We're gonna go into our local grocery to get ourselves some goodies.
Hey, store. Hey, blow up.
Seltzer? I hardly know her.
Well, here we are, boys. The mother load.
You are not carrying all 5 dozen.
Bad. It's the only way to carry them.
I have a free hand, buddy. That's 6.
That's how many we need.
Is the line on?
Hey Drew, how funny would it be if you just tripped right now?
All right, guys.
What are you going to do?
We got the goods.
Insurance agencies to find the best price.
I can't. Now we just got to get home and.
Good news. You can get that information with just 1 phone call.
Cook 'em and eat 'em.
Oh! Guys, after just seeing the eggs, this is gonna be a lot. I might be in over my head, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
I think you're in way over your head.
We're going for variety.
Yeah, the plan here is. I'm gonna have a dozen hard-boiled eggs, and then probably a dozen scrambled.
And then gonna drink some raw.
If the 2 dozen is tough, I might just drink the other ones raw, because I heard that's easier.
Yo, is this gonna be your egg-eating headwear?
Yeah.
You look like a magician.
I am a fucking magician. I'm gonna make these eggs disappear, bitch.
All right, we got Mikhail here, and he just witnessed all the eggs I'm gonna be consuming. What do you have to say about this?
This is too many eggs. How's this gonna fit in your gullet?
We're gonna give it my best shot.
How do you feel about all this?
I'm definitely a little nervous now that I see all of them.
Okay, guys, here's a little disclaimer. Don't do this shit I'm gonna do. Just eat a normal helping of eggs, and you probably enjoy it. I'm not gonna enjoy what I'm about to do. I have no prior training or knowledge on how to competitively eat or anything. All I've done basically was just starve myself all day, drink water to try to expand my stomach, and I'm just jumping in.
Dari finally showed up, and he decided that he wants to take on this challenge as well.
Because I thought we were all gonna eat the eggs, but fucko right here decided to eat 60 eggs by himself, so I'm gonna go to the fucking grocery store and pick up my own 60 eggs.
All right, guys, new plan. We're all gonna eat 60 eggs.
So that's 240.
We're gonna have 240 eggs in the band's bellies.
I need to prep for my next video on the Prive channel because I might die. There's like a 1 out of 8,000 chance I might die. So this is a little warm up and I might yak because I never yak before. So we'll see, but hopefully I do.
Well, we're back here and
took their whole stock.
More eggs.
Do you think I would
tell
if they were organic?
Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Never mind, I'll find someone like
you. I wish nothing but the best. How many do you want in this first?
Probably 10.
That's 4.
5.
Bro, I can't believe you're drinking.
I'm gonna give it a shot.
That's 5.
You're drinking.
What's wrong with you?
Suck it in, my yeah.
That's 7. This is 7.
So we're gonna be like too big.
To the band and to 1 billion subscribers. Cheers.
We don't have
clink it and sink it. Go.
Yeah, it's one down.
You're telling me you got more than one in your mouth.
I got 7 down.
Oh shit, okay.
This is bad.
Do you want us to start cooking you guys eggs?
No, I'm doing this all raw.
You want me to start cooking you eggs?
All raw ski. Yeah.
Just grab like a full thing and just
we're gonna go start cooking eggs.
More beer? Alright, we scrambled up another dozen and I'm going for it. This will be 25 when I finish.
How are you doing?
I hope you're ready for the next dozen.
Call me.
Come on, they're hot.
Okay.
Here, scrape them on.
Oh, you're kidding.
Are you full?
Yeah.
Dude, you better not be. How many is this?
This will be 3 dozen. No, this will be 3 dozen.
Only 2 more after this whole playthrough. Get in. Hey, how many eggs are in this?
18 still.
I need 12 of them.
No.
Okay, we're not cooking any more eggs.
I can't. Yeah, I physically can't do this.
Star will do it.
Gaston's a fucking animal.
Bro, keep eating.
Nah. We're gonna keep going.
Keep going, I'll be back with 12 more.
Okay.
This is the 3rd cooked dozen. He's almost there.
Yo, Gaston. Fuck you.
Eventually.
Makes the dream work, bro. We got this. Easy peasy. This is montage time right here.
Everyone's watching to see what you will do. Yeah, dude, just don't even chew. Everyone's looking at you. Oh. Everyone's wondering. Yeah. Will you come out tonight? Yeah. Everyone's trying.
Alright, Drew, there's 3 options right now. There's 3 options right now, okay? He can start eating these, he can throw up, or he can start drinking eggs. So, choose.
Start drinking eggs
right now, or I'm gonna start feeding you these eggs.
I'm gonna leave you in right now.
There we go, dude, that was some eggs.
Let's go.
Ew, all I tasted was eggs!
Perfect, you made room for another button.
You just
that was perfect.
Out the hatch, in the hatch.
Exactly.
This is a well-oiled machine, boy.
12 seconds later.
There it is.
Dude,
you got it.
That was
just go in your undies.
Yeah, they're coming
my
up.
My testicles will slip out.
Nah. Nobody's going to be looking.
Ooh.
You all right? How you feeling? A couple more.
There it is. There it is. Dude, you're making a room. There it is. Yes, Ryan, you're a beast.
Wow.
Dude,
that was. I'm glad we got my first throw up on film.
You puked the rest of them up.
Ryan, you're an animal. You got this.
It's 30 eggs and throws up, and he's an animal. But I eat 35 eggs and throw up.
I'm the biggest pussy in the world, apparently.
Because you quit, quitter.
Yeah.
Run, how do you feel? Can you eat more?
Dude, he's making noise.
Oh, he's going. Ryan, you alright?
Let it all out.
Okay.
Give a thumbs up to the camera.
The few, the proud,